you. Everywhere you look, there are those orange barrels on the road, but drivers are telling us what they don't see are signs easily directing you where to go. NewsHour's Brian Hamrick is getting answers for us tonight on what's become a huge frustration for a lot of us. Brian?
Yeah, Cherie, how'd you like to be selling orange barrels right about now? Construction seems to be just about everywhere. This is a cut in the hill, still orange barrels here. But the bigger problem seemed to be out on 275, the loop in northern Kentucky. KDOT saying they have more signs than ever out on these projects. Drivers are saying there's still plenty of confusion. Take it 471, for example, there's a big change. The exit going northbound is in an unusual spot. That's a big headache. But maybe even more trouble is 275 east, just before the AA. The lane closure switched from one side to the other. There are a series of signs, but they start about a half mile from where the left lane, that fast lane, ends. But at 55 miles an hour, that's not much more than 30 seconds. We asked KDOT if they plan to add some of these lighted signs to help clear up this confusion.
Sometimes you got to be careful if you flood the project with too many signs, and they become a distraction also to the driver. So that's something that we could look at if this continues to be a problem.
All right, so here are a couple of things to keep into mind. If you're on 275 and you are going eastbound, here's what you want to think about. You want to, as you're coming down the hill, if you get on that bridge over the Licking River and you're in the fast lane, you have got to merge into that right-hand lane, or you're going to be out of time in a real hurry. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.
Brian.